You find yourself in scenic Woodstock, Illinois. Population 25,000, 60 miles northwest of Chicago. Woodstock features a historic downtown square, safe neighborhoods for families of non-Middle Eastern descent, beautiful parks, and just a dash of homophobia. But what does one do for fun?
You could read a book.
Books are for suckers.
Or you could go to DC Cobb's for some food and drinks. They feature a scratch kitchen where everything is made from the freshest ingredients.
And Cobb's features a full bar, including Tennessee whiskey, vodka, gin. They even cure their own bacon. For you snobby craft brew princesses, Cobb's has 12 beers on tap, from Miller Lite to Green Line to the Pretty Goose.
I love the chicken parmesan sandwich. It's so good. I want to marry it, have its babies, eat those babies and my wife, and then lie to the cops about everything.
Rum, scotch, tequila. The Kobe Beef Burger is one of Cobb's most popular dishes. Made from a special blend of Japanese cows and unicorn meat, it's a burger like no other. Every weekend, Cobb's has live music. The upstairs has a pool table and a second bar. It's perfect for private parties or for calling your ex-wife. Yes, I've been drinking! Bourbon, martinis, wine. With most dishes under $10, Cobb's is reasonably priced. Unless you're really, really poor. I also love DC Cobb's balls. For skee ball. DC Cobb's is located just off the Woodstock Square at 226 Main Street. Jaeger, Rumplemintz, Malort,